And yo, it's summer. I collaborated on this video with Stars Media Corner, my all-time favorite YouTuber.
Let's just have a moment.
And we decided to make videos to show you guys how you can have the best summer ever. I'm going to show you guys today what to do when you're bored. And Stars is going to show you guys how you can DIY your own summer clothing. And her video is legit so good. You guys should totally go check it out. Link will be in the description box down below. Stars makes a lot of videos from DIYs to lifestyle to meal tutorials. Like, I can't even. So you guys totally check out her video and also subscribe to her channel because why not? She's amazing. Okay, if you haven't ever seen me before, you should totally go ahead and click the little subscribe button down below because I make lots of DIYs, lots of lifestyle videos and healthy videos and that kind of stuff. So, you know, click that little subscribe button because you want to be a part of the Mitchell family, right? So, without further ado, let's get started.
Okay, it's body and yeah.
I couldn't get enough. It was a rush, but I gave it up. It was a crush.
Now another thing I do every summer when I'm bored is to make a summer playlist. And I go into Spotify and just create a playlist with all my favorite summer songs. If you want to check out my playlist, I'll link it in the description box down below. You're welcome. Anyway, I just make a playlist with all my favorite songs and I try to memorize all the lyrics to all the songs in the playlist. I believe it's a really fun way to get rid of boredom and it's also really fun to show your friends when you're home for summer vacation that you know all the lyrics to all the songs. And if you're not that into memorizing songs, throw a mini dance party for yourself and dance like nobody's watching, because nobody's watching, it's just you.
Saying I'ma stay in touch, but that thing went bust, so I gave it up.
So wherever you are in the world, take your family or take your friends or even go by yourself to your closest amusement park. It's always super fun. You can try out all the attractions, or even if you're not that into attractions, try out all the fun games they have or watch the shows. When you're in an amusement park or attraction park and you're having fun, time goes by so fast. I was in Universal Studios a couple days ago and we were there for like 9 or 10 hours and it went by so fast, I can't even. And just enjoy, have a lot of fun and try out Harry Potter World and buy a wand and buy a cape and become Hermione Granger. Yeah, that's what I did. Okay. Anyway, if you're a little bored and you don't have anything to do, go visit your closest amusement park. It's a lot of fun. And if you're not feeling like you want to go out and explore the world, take a day and just chill by the pool. Have an entire chill pool day. It's a lot of fun. You could just listen to music, maybe get a tan, and even have a mini photo shoot and just post a lot of pictures on Instagram. That's what I did. If you want to see my little floaty water photo shoot, follow me on Instagram. My Instagram is MaisieLeeOfficial. Remember to stay hydrated and call this your little reboot day. Yeah, let's call it that. If you're not feeling like going outside whatsoever, try DIY some decor for your room. It's a lot of fun, and today I'm going to show you guys how to make a DIY wood wall decor. Okay, so what you'll need will be some blackboard paint, some acrylic paint in different colors, some wooden blocks, and also some different painting brushes. And lastly, some letter stickers. So you want to start out with putting the letter stickers gently onto your wooden blocks and making any kind of word you want to. I just wrote cute because, you know, I figured it was kind of cute. Yeah, and then you just want to cover the entire thing with some acrylic paint in your color of desire. And then you want to get a plucker after it's dry and you just want to pluck all the letters out to reveal your perfect little wooden tumbler block, I guess we could call it. Now grab another piece of a wooden block and just paint the entire thing with some chalkboard paint and then wait for that to dry and then you can just write whatever you want on it with your chalkboard marker and that's it. Then you can just hang all the wooden pieces up on your wall and it's really cute and yeah. So a thing I like to do every single summer, whether it's cold weather or warm weather, is to go grab some Italian ice cream. And if you aren't in the area or they're selling Italian ice cream, go buy regular ice cream. It's also really good as well. And just take a lot of fun pictures. And if you're like, no, I don't want to get ice cream in the summertime because I want to stay healthy and fit, just go get some Froyo that's healthier or even make your own ice cream by just adding bananas into a smoothie blender. That's a little summer life hack for you today. Anyways, that's it for today's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it very much. If you did, remember to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And happy summer, everyone out there. Check out Sarah Beauty Corner's video in the info box right now because it is amazing and bye! And happy summer! Oh my gosh, I just hit a lot.